Nothing at all. falls off a cliff into the ocean. It's basically a metaphor for my life. Sometimes I feel
thank you. Thank you so much. Before our final song, we just want to say a couple of thank yous. We always like to thank our administrators that give us the opportunity to educate these student musicians each and every day. Big thank you to Mrs. Amy Ott, Mr. Chris Rosansky, Mrs. Penny Yerke, Father David Finn, and anybody else that's on the back of those programs. All of those people go into making this run every day, and we are so thankful for all that help. We also want to say a big thank you to all of you and all of the families that made tonight possible. Generally, we have that Sunday afternoon slot marked off for all of our concerts, but due to some unfortunate circumstances, mid last week, we had to push that concert from yesterday to today. So we really appreciate all the families that made things work and flex their schedules so that all of these student musicians could be here and put on such a great concert for you tonight. You haven't heard a lot from Mr. Walls or myself because a lot of these songs don't need any introduction. The only song that we wanted to introduce is our last one because it's a little bit different than what you're normally used to seeing of band and, to be quite honest, of choir. So we came across this version in a Saturday Night Live sketch where their in-house band teamed together with the Backstreet Boys and they grabbed whatever instrument they could from their child's playset. So they had like all of these like play xylophones with all the great colors and little tambourines and everything. And they showed that even the most simple of instruments can still make great music. So you'll see from our members of the band, they're not playing their traditional instruments. They're playing all sorts of different, what we consider classroom instruments, like conga, recorders, xylophone, shaker, tambourine, all sorts of stuff to provide the accompaniment for choir, and I want it that way.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. We hope you have a great night.
Sorry for the vertigo, anyone that's still watching.